Benedetta, Pilato won the gold medal in the women's 100 meter breaststroke at the World Swimming Championship in Budapest. She said, "It was my first world final in the 100 breaststroke and I was already happy to have reached it. Having won is truly amazing." She was very much happy. Stay connected for further details.